Setting your project's goals is crucial for creating alignment within your team and among stakeholders so that everyone knows what is being targeted and how work is being prioritized to achieve those objectives. So let's talk about how you can set and track your goals in project. To get started, first navigate to the goals view in your project. Here, you can easily get started adding goals by clicking on the Add Goal button and adding some initial details, like the goal title, the end date, status, and a unique color. For our new product launch, we've defined 3 goals. No work has started towards these goals yet, so we're going to leave the status as not started for now. Once you have your goals defined, you can add additional details by clicking into a goal and adding a description, start date, and priority. And to help track progress towards reaching your goal and ensure that you have the right amount and type of investment towards each, you can link related tasks to your goals. This will help you track if any goals are at risk due to tasks that are falling behind, see where additional investment is needed, and help bring clarity to the team about how their work is helping to achieve a wider goal. So, now that we've linked our goals and our tasks, we can easily navigate to the board view to see how tasks are distributed and see if there are any tasks that are not helping us achieve our set goals. From here, we can also redistribute tasks and quickly make changes to our goals as well. Or, if we wanted to see how goals are distributed among the team, we can use the people view and group by goal. This lets us see who is responsible for helping to achieve which goals, so we know who to go to if we need to discuss the status of a goal. We can also filter by goal to only see relevant tasks at any one point in time. Once we've made progress on our project, we can easily go back into the goals view and update the goal status so that the entire team is kept up to date with how we are progressing. And when I see that a task is falling behind, I can flag its related goal as well so that the importance of getting back on track is highlighted. And when a goal is closed, we can update its status and provide a summary of the results in the goal description. Project Goals allows you to easily track your team's progress towards your set goals, ensuring that you never lose sight of what you are working towards achieving.